Use your good arm to lift your painful arm, which should stay relaxed. Take your arm to the point of pain and then stop, but do not lift your arm above the vertical. This exercise will help improve your shoulder mobility.